Zeon's active jets. It'll have a frequency on the onboard computer we need to get inside his missile system, which we need to do if we want to destroy it. Okay, now crash that thing however you can. Elf, it's all gonna be worth it, wiping the grin off Avon's face and Clifford's whatever neural networks have instead of faces, huh? Yeah? Come on, then! Let's get this done and find him! Bring it in. When our plane broadcasts that frequency, Avon's people are gonna think we're friendly.
Thank you.
okay, that's what we need. If you're ready for a bombing run on Avon's missile sites, you know where to go.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
Back to the Sandy Shores airfield, the one we took off Avon. Avon is preparing for war, all right? I'm not prejudiced. You folks can war all they like. I read about it online and frown and then go and plan a cash depot robbery. It doesn't really bother me. But the government is paying us to stop this particular war. So let's maybe do that, you know, before it gets really heavy.
This last part of Clifford operation was Russian intelligence aware. SAM. Surface to air missile sights all over the Mount Chili Pepper.
It's an alarming buildup of firepower.
I managed to secure its usage of a Volado jet to bomb them to crap.
Those frequencies of Avon's you grabbed are installed on board. You're coming up on the airfield.
It was lucky we got this trip when we went for the Barrage SUV. Optimal location to run this op from.
It was lucky we had someone to do it after you got yourself caught. Tech's carpet bombing, two remote guns, stealth tech, and a ghost frequency. It will rain hellfire if you let it. Show that robot brain Clifford what a real pilot can do. For war crimes. Okay.